Allman reporting for Katie Chads at the Canadian Screen Awards in downtown Toronto. I'm here with the team behind the exhibition.
Robert Strait.
Michal Yamamoto.
Damon Vanalli.
How does it feel for you guys to win the Diversity Award here at the Canadian Screen Awards?
It is an incredible honor.
It is an honor, definitely, to be singled out amongst all of the programming of the year. It's an honor, for sure.
Yeah, the same. It took some time. It's been 5 years since I first heard about this from Damon. So these things take a while, and it's nice to have it be culminate in this event.
And Damon, I know you've done, this is your first documentary. I know you've done a lot of work in TV, but what was it like for you transitioning into the doc world?
Enlightening. Yeah. It was overwhelming. I spent 6 years on it, and Miho and Rob were a large part of that. And I think for me, the subject matter, it was a heavy film, and it got kind of tiring in that regard. So in some sense, it was good that it did take a long time, because you could step away from it and come back, sort of thing. But I'd like to make another documentary, so it didn't scare me.
About that.
Great. And Miho, you have a background in broadcasting, so tell me a little bit about your transition into being a filmmaker as well.
I told my co-workers, I used to work in TV and radio in Japan, and I told my co-workers, and I'm going to Canada, and now I'm going to be a filmmaker, and everybody actually laughed at me, and they thought I was joking. But 10 years later, and actually, since I came here, I received so many amazing supports from everyone. Thank you, Robin, thank you, Damon, this film, I met amazing people through this film as well, and so this is incredible.
And Rob, what drew you to this project?
Well, I've got a journalistic background myself, so that was where it initially came from. And then I saw the art, and I met the painter, and I understood the issue, and it was an easy thing to be committed to. And I was encouraging and confident with it the entire way. And it took a while, but it's turned out great.
Well, thank you so much, and congrats on the Diversity Award.
Thank you.